Hello guys! Welcome to Bacolod! Andito tayo ngayon sa Negros Museum. Entrance fee 100 for adults, 80 for senior, students, and children. Open from Monday to Saturday, 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. and 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. So may lunch break sila, 12 p.m. to 1 p.m. oras para kumain, mag-charge, and mag-touch. Para kahit hapon, beautiful, alert, awake, enthusiastic pa rin sila na haharap sa mga bisita. The Negros Museum showcases the Negrens cultural and historical exhibits, arts and vintage regional toys. Brief history of the Negros Museum. March 16, 1996 was the official opening of the Negros Museum to the public. The building is a historical neoclassical structure built in 1925, which was formerly the Capitol building where the past governors of the Negros Occidental held office until the early 1970s. Siya pala guys, baka bet nyo. Ang biyahe namin ngayon, kasama namin si Kuya Edwin. At yan po ang kanilang number, naka-flash. Pwede sila sa drop-off, pick-up sa airport, rent a car o city tour. Kami, we paid 2,000 pesos para sa city tour, 2 adults, 2 kids na 4 years old, and 1 infant na 11 months. Ito yung mga napuntahan namin: the Negros Museum, San Sebastian Church, old houses sa Silay, at the ruins. At dumaan din kami sa City Hall ng Bacolod at City Hall ng Sinay. Dito sa old houses sa Silay, makikita mo talaga na 17th century, 18th century na nagawa. So kasama nga dito ang bahay ni Gaston o bahay Negrens Museum o Victor Fernandez Gaston Ancestral House. This is one of the most visited houses in Silay because it showcases the lifestyle of a 19th century sugar baron. That's why Negros Occidental is known as the sugar capital of the Philippines because kahit noong unang panahon pa, they are the top producer of sugar. Pero sayang guys, kasi yung bahay ni Gaston at yung The Ruins, sarado, kaya hanggang picture lang kami sa may harapan. Naloka kayo ba sa akin guys? Sa haba ng mga sinabi ko at the end, sasabihin ko lang din na sarado. Eto, meron kami nito, sungka. Libangan ng mga bata, hanggang ngayon nilalaro namin yan. Tapos may dalawang piano organ kami na nakita dito. Gumagana pa, kaya pinindot-pindot at nilaro ng mga bata. Kaya lang, wala na sa tono. Ito ang San Sebastian Church, the oldest church in Bacolod. Ito naman ang City Hall ng Bacolod. Old houses ng Silay. Ito ang bahay ni Gaston. Farmacia Loxin. Silay City Hall. Isa ding pasaway itong The Ruins, sarado. Thank you for watching guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share.